Good morning, people of God. How are you all this morning? I pray all is well. I hope you had a wonderful night's rest last night. Did y'all check in to Bible study last night? Bible study was so good. Oh, it was so good. I'm still full in my spirit about it. I went to bed with so much peace last night. Wow. But I want to talk for a brief moment about the Word of God. When you tune into these videos, when you go to church on Sunday, you are getting the microwave Word of God, because somebody has already went in that Word. They've already ate from the Word, prepared a meal, put it on pause, and served it to you. Okay? But it's something about when you get the home cooked meal of God for yourself, and you go in that Word for yourself, and you open up that Bible for yourself, and you sit at the table and you allow the Lord to prepare that meal through your spirit, through you reading the Word of God. There's something amazing about when you get that home cooked meal from the Word of God. It's amazing. It's beautiful. The Word speaks to you. Do not only dine on microwave meals from the Word of God, however good they may be. I'm not saying they're not good. I'm just saying that you do need to take the time to read the Word of God for yourself. I heard a pastor say one time, I know people aren't reading their Bible at home throughout the week because they don't even bring their Word to church. And that's so true. I know you're not, you know. And you really can get so much more when you actually read it for yourself, because God speaks directly to you through the Word of God. He will lighten and he will open up certain scriptures that relate to you, that are for you from him directly, versus when someone else reads it and they read it through the filter that the Lord has put in them. So just want to encourage you all to get in the Word of God for yourself, because it's so important. Hey, Stephanie, good morning. I hope you have a great day. Tell Janika I said, come and see me at the shop. She needs to come and get her hair done. All right. I love y'all. Y'all be blessed and go throughout your day encouraged. Jesus loves you, and I do too.